simply we will enter a set point temperature in the PID controller, and it will read continuously the current temperature from the feedback element. For example, in this case is a thermocouple, and it will try to keep the temperature equal to the set point temperature by regulating the power going to the heater.